Okay, what are you up to?
I'm currently updating the code so that it cannot crash on the side, basically. That's it.
That's it? All right.